North Korea again fires multiple missiles. A day after firing at least 23 missiles into the sea, North Korea on Thursday fired multiple ballistic missiles, including a possible failed intercontinental ballistic missile, ICBM. Warnings were sent to residents of a South Korean island and people in parts of northern Japan to seek shelter. South Korea's military said it is maintaining a full readiness posture.